A powerful windstorm ripped through the state. We'll have a look at the damage.
But first tonight, thousands of New Mexican families are without power on a bitterly cold night.
I just have a butane heater in the living room, so I'm sleeping on the couch, wrapped up in some blankets.
Wind knocked out power to all 3,200 northern Rio Arriba electric customers. This is in the Chama and Tierra Maria areas. Power has been out there since about 6 this morning, and it is not expected to be restored until at least mid-morning tomorrow. The electric co-op tells us tonight crews from Las Cruces are on the way to help fix 5 more damaged transmission poles. They've already fixed some of them themselves. The county has set up a shelter at the Hernandez Community Center. Call 505-753-5555 if you need transportation.